takes to the mat now against Martina Loguidice of Italy. It's Karakash in white, Loguidice in blue. In the under 57 kilo category, we are going to do a bit of jumping around because we'll want to go down to see the Matsumoto Zhakova contest shortly. To go left-sided there with the left arm up and around the collar. Falling away a little bit from the Italian, and Karakash couldn't complete the technique cleanly, that is. Turn, just needs to get the head up. Saikomi, it's not the tightest, but the arm is what she's after anyway, and now here it is. Just needs to turn it the right way and go back for the Saikomi now, and then back on the arm. Yep, had to tap out. It's good work from Karakash. Quite skilled in Nivaza, and Loguidice in the end of that particular Jujigatami.
Thank you, Julie Martin, Israel, Ronnie Schwartz.